Hi, and welcome to another episode of the First Descendants. So yeah, last time we left off, we had to come back here. So let's speak to her through Carl's transport ship. Okay.
Descendant. Pollution in the sterile land is of great concern. According to my data, this place used to be lush and verdant, but the toxins generated by vulgus resource extraction have permeated the soil, and this is the result. All of the actions of the vulgus in Ingris have been in pursuit of the Iron Heart. If you were to rid Ingris of the Iron Heart, the vulgus would probably leave. Thankfully, you can't affect the dimensional wall with the Iron Heart alone. So, focus on banishing Corel and retrieving the Iron Heart.
Weren't you supposed to start work right away once you reach the outpost? Get going on all the operations in the repository.
Dude, seriously, your knickers on. Sweep the repository. Let's see. Are you in there? Seems to be a lot of people over there. Let's join them. Ooh, that's toxic. It's a little toxic.
This is a deep operation, so the investigative core can operate undetected. You need to attack the enemy repository to distract them. Your objective is to disable the repository's security system and steal the battery packs. Two birds, one stone.
So I did have the protection.
Thank you.
where are they coming when I saw an enemy there. Join these guys because I don't have ammo. I could go pick up scraps. That is what I can go do. which was not the outcome I wanted. Ooh, that was close. I need to go follow them so I can get some ammo and munitions. I think they're going for that one. It's not the only way I'm going to get ammunition at the moment, which sucks. The generator.
Now.
is that first one that I didn't do? Dang it. Have I got... Well, I've got some ammo, not a lot. 133. Just wait till people are here. This is the only one in this area that I still need to do. Aren't you? And do this. I doubt if I'm going to be able to do it alone. So I do not have ammo for this thing even. But 133 on that. And a whole 2 on that. No. Paper shards in the middle of nowhere. Thank you.
This is a decoy operation, so the investigative core can operate undetected. You need to attack the enemy repository to distract them. Your objective is to disable the repository's security system and steal the battery packs.
Maybe A is
two
easier
words,
than
one stone.
E and C. There's no way that I'm going to do this by myself. There's new ways. Without ammo, it's over 400 ammo at least. Well, at least that was good for something. Got 400 ammo now. Got a whole bunch of new weapons. Moon fragment. Now the weapon drops is huge. Let's see. Shotgun. That's not better than one I've got. Let's go assault rifle. 917. See what else we've got. Assault rifle, tactical rifle. All the weapons. Sword by S 3-1 sniper rifle. Ooh, maybe you should try that. That is beautiful. Wow. It's pretty. Machine gun. There's general rounds. And each is a launcher. Sniper. Machine gun. Maybe let's put that in there. I've got enough rounds for that. No rounds. 365. You know what? We did have 400 rounds. That other way. It was a submachine. Assault. This one. Oh, I think they use the same. Yes, they do. the surface. What I do want to go do is go back to Albion. See if we can level up a little bit. I haven't seen anywhere that you can actually buy rounds. I know the 12 hours is still not up. My bunny. Yeah, this is probably going to be a shorter episode than the previous ones. Ooh, but I do have my... Communication. Why doesn't it say I've got mail if I've got no mail? Delete open mail. Okay. You lie, I don't have mail. So I can't upgrade. Ooh, I can do these now. Let's see if we can go do those. I am very curious. Yeah, I'm gonna do the purple one. Takes half an hour. Oh, well, let's go. I'll be in workforce draws between the quick. Need for production. I hope it's with other people. No, it would be cool. Yay. Okay, so that's a pretty cool she's got on. I think that's the... I don't remember her name. Hey,
we have a dire situation. I'm granting emergency authorization for an operation. A cargo ship full of Kuiper is down and in distress. Protect the cargo ship until the crew can get it up and running again. Kuiper's an important resource for the Vulgus, too. We cannot lose this ship to them.
Take this.
Chill.
So my mic was off again. I don't know what to do with it. It works when it wants to. That was disappointing, to say the least. At least I've leveled up. I mean, we were nearly there. That person could have just stuck with it for like a few more minutes. Anyway. People didn't go up. I don't think I can level up yet. Let's see what this guy has to say. Too early to feel sorry for yourself. Can't read all of this, but anyway. Ooh, data stuff. New subquest. I got a new subquest. Oh, that's a nice brown. Oh, brown. Like this. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna buy those because I like the color. The violet isn't too bad. I don't like. That's nice. I don't like it that it takes me to the top of the... It's a... No. I'll just skip past green. Right. Dark. Silk. I like every shade. Ooh. That's pretty cool. Jaber. Vampire skin for play. Night waves for Felby. Sharon. Rain. These ones. I'm not gonna get Valby. I don't like Valby, but these three I do like, so I'll get those. I mean, these are events. Descendant. Ooh. Silver Thorns. Blind Spot for Sharon. That's a nice one. Freyna. Blue Lion for Lee. See what else we've got. Bunny. Yes, we're getting that. brown here. Bloody sign, no. No. Night vision. Who's this? Also funny. Sweet demon. Snow queen for Viesa. Yes, let's try that. I mean, I've got Viesa already, so we might as well get some skins for her. Face shield for Viesa. If I like that. It's a little silly. I like this one. Let's see what skins, weapon skins there are. Nothing that I really like. Well, all green and orange. Ew. That's pretty cool. Funky looking gun. Not that I use pistols. That's also nice. But, yeah, I'm not gonna spend money there. Yeah, maybe I'll get, this one for free now. There we still thief. Here's the inventory. So there's all my stuff. I was wondering where I was gonna open it if I'm here. So my inventory is rather full. So I do need to like do some work and scrap some stuff. And I like music here. Special operation tip. Descendants are expected to carry out very special. Let's see what this is. Oh, it's that. The ones that I just tried to do. I'm not doing that again with nobody. That's kind of tough. If you don't have a team doing it with you. Friends. This is pretty cool. Oh, this is awesome. That is so cool. Jeff G Ninja. Obviously he's a Twitcher. Oh, there's more people joining. This is cool. This is awesome. Yeah, how do I there we go, just walk away. Titans Gamers. I like the skin. That's nice. Yeah, I want to check my inventory because we just got a new skin. Oh my lord, that's loud. Also, that's what that looks like. Oh no, I don't like that at all. She does have a very pretty face. This is pretty cool. That's also nice. Yeah, I don't like that at all. I'll just keep my face as is. Ooh, I want to see... This is the normal one, right? Yes. Ooh, that's nice. I like all black. I like the green, though. Yeah. That's boring. That's pretty. That's... Oh, that's nice. I could wear that. So we'll keep our new skin on. Oh, we've got a sub quest. I wonder if you can friend people here. Because I kind of liked Eve. She was nice to play with. I enjoyed playing with that person. Shadow Child was also cool. Hail Cypher can go suck an egg. Scarlet Riot. Shadow Child was pretty cool. And this person was also pretty cool. We'll just make them for me. Yeah, that is where I'm going to leave this episode. I know we didn't do a hell of a lot besides for that. At least I got a level up. But yeah, I do need to grind a little bit in this game. Just too bad. And the grind is actually enjoyable. But yeah, I do hope that find some more people to play with. Because it is difficult to do by yourself. It really is. And I've really noticed that I can only play certain times of the day, otherwise my internet is really unhappy with me. Yeah, if you do like this game, I did post a link in the description. It is currently an open beta, so if you want to join, come on in. Well, you can apply, and they'll agree, did you? I think they want to stress this. Moment. With as much players as possible. Yeah, don't forget to hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't already. And switch on the notifications if you want to see when I go live, when I post another video. Until then, have a wonderful evening, afternoon, morning, wherever you are. I'll see you in the next one. Bye!